Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached the moment you've all been waiting for. The main event of the evening. First, set to make his way to the ring, please welcome the challenger, Freddy Fazbear. Here comes Freddy. Freddy is another fighter who really had ups and downs in his career, but he's on a winning streak. He actually started his winning streak in November of 2020. The last time he lost a boxing match was 11 months ago to Ray. But a split decision that some people might even think he won. To me, I'm not going to be biased or anything, but that should not have been a split decision. I think Red won fair and square, but Freddy has really improved since that fight and he's been more active than Red. Well, Alistair, Red did his retire in September.
Yeah, that is true, but Freddy has been fighting a lot recently. He's on a winning streak. He started off by dominating Freddy Krueger, and then dominating Goofy, then the competitive six-round fight
with Pig Patch to win that majority decision. Then he went on to, I believe, he went on after that to, who was he face after that?
I don't actually remember. No, I don't remember either. But, I mean, Freddy has been on the winning streak.
I think it was Nightmare Bonnie, then Dog. So, Freddy has been on top recently. Can he win this belt tonight and defeat Twisted Wolf as he is a giant underdog? We'll find out. We're now at the main event of the evening. And now, set to make his way to the ring, please welcome the reigning and defending undisputed plush boxing cruiserweight, plush boxing and Olympic cruiserweight champion of the world, the demon himself, Twisted Wolf. Here comes Twisted Wolf.
Twisted Wolf, man, he's had a mixed career. We're not gonna say he turned it around because Twisted Wolf went undefeated from 2019 to August 1st, and Bowser Jr. stopped his undefeated streak.
He went on to lose two more times in a row to two controversial split decision losses. One in the Enderman loss is more
controversial than the Dog loss. But I mean, they're both very close fights. And Twisted Wolf has not lost since he got defeated by Dog back in September. Twisted Wolf went on to win against Minion, Dog in a rematch, Donkey Kong and Purple Foxy, as he is holding two belts tonight. Well, he loses here tonight, his winning streak gets snapped, and Freddy will become the new champion.
Can Twisted Wolf get this win and stop Freddy's winning streak
and continue his new improvement? We'll have to find out as our main event is ready to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. This fight is brought to you by DAZN, Sky Sports, Matchroom Boxing, and William Hill. And now, this is the moment boxing fans around the world have been waiting for. Live in the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, USA. Fight fans, are you ready for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world? Fight fans, let's get ready to rumble! 6 rounds of boxing in the cruiserweight division for the official plush boxing and Olympic Cruiserweight Championship of the World. And introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner with a height of 5'5" tall. He weighing in at 183 pounds. He has a professional record of 6 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. Please welcome the challenger, Freddie Fazbear. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner with a height of 5'3" tall. He weighing in at 185 pounds. He has a professional record of 9 wins and 3 losses. He was the former WBC Cruiserweight Champion, and he is now the reigning and defending undisputed plush boxing and Olympic Cruiserweight Champion of the World, the Demon himself, Twisted Wolf. Ah! And still. And when the action begins, your referee in charge of this contest, Tigger. Both fighters, please come to the middle of the ring. Alright. Listen, everybody. This is for the Flush Boxing and Olympic Cruiserweight Championship of the World, okay? And I gave both the instructions in the dressing room. I want you to follow my instructions at all times. Most important, protect yourself at all times. I want you guys to fight hard, but I need you guys to fight clean. Good luck, touch gloves, and go back to your corner. And the fighters touch gloves as we are ready for our main event of the evening. Two former friends are going to throw it down here tonight. Freddy, the challenger in the blue corner, wants to hear and new. Twisted Wolf hoping to continue his winning streak and here and still after he won 2 bouts last year at the end of the year. Here we go. 6 rounds of boxing. Here we go. Round one. All right, here we go. Round one for our main event of the evening. I'm excited for this one, people. Twisted Wolf opening up with some jabs early. Let's see, man. I mean, this is going to be crazy. Twisted Wolf coming in as a giant favorite. And Freddy comes in as the underdog. Twisted Wolf just would have blocked that shot. Oh, Freddy tries to land. He lands. Twisted Wolf evades pretty quickly, though. Good shots there by Twisted Wolf. Good shot there by Twisted Wolf to the body. Nice shot there by Twisted Wolf. Freddy tries to land. Good shot there by Twisted Wolf. And jabs to land as well. Twisted Wolf being busy with them jabs. Freddy needs to make his way through. Twisted Wolf using great head movement to open up the round. Twisted Wolf lands again. Freddy's not doing much. No, he's not. He does land a jab. Twisted Wolf dodges the other two. Good shot there by Twisted Wolf. Nice jabs there to the body by the champion. Freddy needs to get busy, man. He needs to really put Twisted Wolf to the test, because, I mean, Twisted Wolf was tested going into the Doinkon fight. He did well, too, man. That was close. Like, Twisted Wolf got a split decision in that fight. I think that might have been his only win that he got by decision. I think that is true, yeah. Yeah, even though he lost 3 fights, he has 8 knockouts. Freddy lands some jabs. Twisted Wolf dodges another one. The betting odds say it's a higher chance of it being a knockout than going the distance. They think Freddy's only way of winning is by a decision. And right now, Freddy might, he's not doing so well. But Twisted Wolf, man, good parry by Twisted Wolf. He lands there. Nice right by Twisted Wolf. Big shots there by the champion. more shots to the champion. Freddie needs to be doing something. Look at that. Twist 12 dodges that jab. Freddie lands there. Twist 12 comes back with a big hook. Freddie escapes the corner, though. Good job there by Freddie. Freddie dodges that shot. Twist 12 lands again. A jab. Twist 12. Good start for the champion. All right, we are now coming to round two, our main event. Very good first round. What were your thoughts in the first round, Joe? Twist the Wolf was getting busy, landing jabs, picking his shots. I think that was definitely a good round for the champion. Freddie needs to get busier. I agree. Let's see what happens in the second round. Because Freddie knows he's down 1-0 for Twist the Wolf. He needs to get busy real quick. Shock is blocked there. Good jab by Twist the Wolf. Twist the Wolf being busy. He's throwing the jabs when he's trying to know when he can throw the right. He lands a good right there. Oh, that one hurt Freddy. Oh, shoot. Freddy's hurt. Twist the Wolf's going out to Freddy. Freddy does the right thing to clinch there. Stop, one punch. Box. Freddy did the right thing to clinch. Because he did get hurt. That was a good hook by Freddy. But Twist the Wolf seemed unfazed by the shot. I feel like Twist the Wolf shots are doing more damage to Freddy than Freddy's shots are doing to Twist the Wolf. Well, that's because Twist the Wolf is weakening down Freddy with the more punches he throws. Freddy's not getting busy. He's only landing once in a while. And Twist the Wolf is doing well to land on Freddy. He's trying to keep Freddy thinking. And it's working because Freddy doesn't know what to do. Maybe he could be getting pressure. This is the first time Freddy's in a championship fight. As Twist the Wolf has been in these championship fights before. That is well said, Joe. Well said. Clean jab by Twist the Wolf. They're doing damage too. Those jabs are doing some damage to Freddy. Freddy's not landing much. He lands there, but once again, Twist the Wolf is unfazed. Good shot by Twist the Wolf. Freddy does well to get out, though. Freddy lands, jab. Not that one. That one didn't land. Neither did that one. Oh, big counter by Twist the Wolf. Twist the Wolf lands big on Freddy. There was some jab there by Freddy. But Twist the Wolf is already capitalized. Freddy just stopped throwing the jabs. He would have done some more damage if he kept throwing the jabs. Twist the Wolf is not stopping throwing them jabs. He threw them in the whole round pretty much. And he's picking when he has to. Yeah, this is where Twist the Wolf's improvements have definitely came as a big factor ever since his 3 losing streak to Bowser Jr., Enderman, and Doug. Good jabs there by Twist the Wolf. Freddy tries to come forward. 3 seconds to go there, and Twist the Wolf looks like he's taking another round. Big uppercut. That one hurts Freddy. Twist the Wolf is doing very well in these early rounds. This is a 6-round fight, though. So let's see. Man, this is crazy. Twist the Wolf is so far off to a great start. And his last fought was 3 months ago when he destroyed Purple Foxy. All right, that's it for round two. Number 3 in our main event. We are now halfway. Joe, what are your thoughts on both of these gentlemen's performance right now? Twist the Wolf made off to a great start. He's capitalizing off that jab, picking his shots when he has to. Freddy, on the other hand, needs to get busier. He can't just be waiting for an opening. He needs to try some things. Freddy does need to try some things. And we are aware Twist the Wolf can't put your lights out. But Freddy still needs to be risky sometimes. He's in a boxing match, and he's in probably the biggest fight of his life. I know these guys, it might be the fact that these two used to be very good friends. They were supporting each other back in November. Twist the Wolf had Freddy's back when he fought Red. And now they're going after toe-to-toe with a huge, deep dislike for each other. Yes, I do agree, Joe. I do very agree. And Freddy needs to get busier. He's doing a little bit more in this round, but Twist the Wolf is countering. Because the Wolf is just so far off to an excellent start. Freddie needs this round, though. He needs this third round if he wants to continue this fight. Because right now, Twister Wolf is dominating. Big uppercut there by Twister Wolf. He's going after Freddy. Big shots. There, Fred. Oh my goodness, he might have to stop it in this round. I think so. Oh, Freddy gets out of the corner. Freddy lands. Twister Wolf is keeping him. He's keeping him forward with them jabs. Freddy does not know what he's doing right now, man. We can't be this biased towards Freddy, though. I mean, he's doing his best. Yeah, that is true, but Twister Wolf seems like he's definitely doing pretty well, and he doesn't seem to be getting tired. Freddy don't seem to be getting that tired either, but even if you're not doing anything, the more you get hit, the more tired you get. Freddy does dodge that one, though. Good right by Freddy. Probably his best shot of the fight. Good uppercut by Twister Wolf. That was a good shot by Twister Wolf. He counters. Big shots there. Freddy is hurt in this corner right now. Twister Wolf is landing some big combos. Stop, stop, no punch. Freddy does well to make another clinch move. That's definitely helping him survive. Box. Because we thought the fight might have been over in the second. But Freddy does clinch. And he's doing it when he has to. Yeah, but he can't be doing it so many times. Because he could get a warning from the referee. Twister Wolf definitely. Oh! Big shot there by Twister Wolf. The ref might have to stop his fight. He's hurting Freddy in that corner. This is bad. Freddy lands. Freddy can still punch. But he needs to use that. Because he's getting beaten up right now. It's 3-0. So Freddy's going to need a knockout if he wants his win. Look at these Twister Wolf, man. He's definitely gotten better. This could be the best Twister Wolf we've seen. Yeah, man. Seriously. Another third round. Twister Wolf confidently exits to his corner.
All right. We're now coming to round 4. Joe, give us your thoughts so far on this fight. My goodness, this is crazy. Twister Wolf is definitely winning the fight. Freddy needs a knockout now.
You think so? Yes, he needs a knockout or dominant rounds. But I don't know, man. I think he'd be more safe with a knockout to get that win. He would come to round 4. Twister already. I think he's starting to slow down. I think he is, too. He's slowing down. Look at these jabs there by the champ. Twister already got Freddy in the corner.
I don't think this fight's going the distance, Alistar. I don't think it is either.
But we can't be sleeping on Freddy yet. How is a good jab and a hook? Freddy's in a championship fight. He needs to get busy. If he wants to hear and new from the ring announcer, he needs to get busy. Because right now, it's more likely to be Ann Still because Twister Wolf is doing a magnificent job of stopping Freddy's attacks. And when he gets hit, he knows how to get past that and capitalize off of the damage Freddy lands on him. Big shot there by Twister Wolf. I heard Freddy again. Freddy's in the corner again. Yeah, I think the ref might have to stop this fight. This is bad. Freddy does land. Big shots there by Freddy. But Twister Wolf once again makes his way through. Nice blocking by Twister Wolf there. Big jabs by the champion. Oh, big shots. Twister Wolf's going after Freddy. Twister Wolf is going after him now. This is bad. Oh! Big shots there by Twister Wolf. Freddy gets out of the corner. Twister Wolf comes back again. Freddy responds. Stop, no punch. Good move by Freddy again to clinch. He needs to use that clinch to his advantage. Because he's getting beaten. And it looks like he's not getting the result he wants. No, man. It's sad because this fight has been confirmed for 2 months. The build-up's been insane. The press conferences were heated. And now they're finally going to war. And then the main event headline. We had an incredible fight of the year contender between Johnny and Bonnie in the co-main event. They both fought hard, but Johnny got the job done. And it could be a win for Team Johnny tonight because
Twisted Wolf looks like he's beating Freddy bad. Big shots by Twisted Wolf. Freddy needs to get out of that corner. Freddy lands there. Good jab by Twisted Wolf. Freddy needs to get through them jabs. Good hook by Freddy. Twisted Wolf again capitalizing off them jabs. Good right hand. And look at Twisted Wolf. He's circling around him too. Freddy, man, I'm surprised he survived. You gotta give Freddy the respect. He's taking some big shots and he's surviving. And he can still kind of throw. But oh, that was a big shot there by Twisted Wolf. Stop. I'm not waving it off. Just go to your corner. Okay, go to your corner. With the ref waving it off, go to your corner, okay? Go to your corner. I'll decide if I want to continue the fight or not. Go, you go. Little. Wow, we thought the ref was going to stop it right there, man. That would have been insane. All right, we're now coming to round five. And the referee has said Freddy is willing to continue. Free to continue. Man, this is crazy, though. This is crazy. What a main event we have tonight, people. We're going, man, go to distance. Yeah, we do, man. It's going to be a pretty easy win. Unless Freddy does something big. Freddy comes through quick, but Twisted Wolf is staying very calm. Twisted Wolf, it's showing that Twisted Wolf has been more in the championship kind of area. He's been in many more championship fights. This is the first time Freddy has been in a championship fight. But Twisted Wolf has been in championship fights. He was defending his belt against Bowser Jr., which he lost. He was in a championship fight with Doug. He went in the challenger and beating Doug. Because I must be for real, in the rematch, if that went a distance, I think Doug would have gotten the win pretty easily. I wouldn't say it was easy of a win. Twisted Wolf had his moments. He was landing pretty good in the rounds. All the rounds are very close. But I mean, Doug was going to win that if it went the whole distance. Twisted Wolf can put your sparks out at any moment. And look at Doug now. That fight made Doug be like this. He's stupid now. Doug is complete stupid. Look at these jabs. Man, Freddy needs to jump. Good jab there by Freddy. But they're not doing anything to Twisted Wolf. Big shots there. Twisted Wolf is landing bad on Freddy. The ref should not have let Freddy continue after that. Do you think so? I don't think the ref should have let him continue. Because Twisted Wolf is just beating him up more. Freddy is hurt. He's losing the fight badly. 4-0. Oh, that's a big shot by Twisted Wolf. Yeah, just stay down. No mercy. 1, 2. This might be it. 4, 5. Are you okay? Yes. What's your name? Freddy. Walk down, come back to me. Okay, you're good. Twisted Wolf, come here. Box. Man, I cannot believe Freddy got up. That was a big right, too. Freddy, Twisted Wolf is just going for the finish. Twisted Wolf knows Freddy is kind of hurt. He's hurt, and we could be on the distance, so Twisted Wolf is trying to stay busy. Good shots there by the champion, man. This is bad for Freddy. Freddy somehow dodges that punch. Good job there by Twisted Wolf. He's capitalizing. Big shots there by Twisted Wolf. Freddy lands. Oh! Big shot by Twisted Wolf. Oh, that's a big jab. Big jab. Freddy's hurt. The ref might have to stop this fight. My God, this is bad. Freddy's getting hurt bad. I don't think he can continue. No, the ref should just call it off. Big uppercut. Look at these uppercuts. Freddy cannot continue. Saved by the bell. Hey. Come on, what's up, man? That was a very cheap move by Twisted Wolf and not necessary. Freddy was already hurt. He did not have to push him like that.
Give us your thoughts. Dude, Freddy needs something extremely huge if he wants his title tonight. Do you think he's getting the title? I don't know, man. He's tired. He's hurt. Twisted Wolf is still fresh from coming to the sixth round, which is the final round. Freddy is completely hurt, man. They should not be letting him go for it. Look at this. Twisted Wolf's going after him already.
Big shots by Twisted Wolf. Twisted Wolf is hurting him. Look at these shots. Freddie lands some jabs. Twisted Wolf parrying them. Big shots there by Twisted Wolf. He's trying to finish Freddie. The ref might, I think the ref, stop it, ref. Ref, need to stop it. This is bad. Nah, they cannot continue this. Big shot puts Freddie down again. He's not getting up from that. I don't know, man. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The referee has waved it off. The referee has waved it off. And Twisted Wolf is your winner. Let's go. Beautiful performance by the champion tonight. He was patient. He kept his composure. He capitalized off them jabs. And he completely damaged Freddie, getting the knockout in the sixth round. Let's go. I am a new monster than I used to be. Who wants it? Who wants it? What an incredible title defense and quite a performance. Guys, Freddy's in a coma. Oh no, Freddy's out. He's not conscious. People, he's not conscious. He's not conscious. We gotta get the people in here. Hold up, y'all. Hold up. Stop the camera for a second. Stop.
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on? Dude, he's not conscious. He's not waking up. He might die. Oh no. Twist, I told y'all, no mercy. That's what happened when you're a snake. Snake. And you suck anyways. No one likes you, Mega Moose. Okay. Oh, no, we got to get a hospital. Hold up, y'all. Go to your corner, okay? It's going to be okay. I'm going to get him out of here. Excuse me, we need paramedics in the ring now. In the Staples Center ring. Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Get him to the hospital. He's bad. He's unconscious. Man, Twisted Wolf really meant it when he said no mercy. He really proved that tonight with a knockout. That was cold. That was big. It was an overhand right to finish. And what a performance. But let's hope that Freddy is not dead and he's alive and he's safe. But my God, what a knockout. That was scary. They should have stopped that in the third round. Yeah, they should not have let that continue, man. That was bad. All right, now to the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee had to call a stop to this contest at 57 seconds of round number 6. According to winner by knockout and still the undisputed Plush Boxing and Olympic Cruiserweight champion of the world, the demon himself, Twisted Wolf. Ah, who wants it next? Who the wants to smoke next? Any one of y'all can get it. Any one of them fool Team Mario can get it. Any one of them.
I'm here with your winner, Twisted Wolf. Twisted Wolf, beautiful performance. You picked him so well in that fight. Give us your thoughts on this win. I knew I was going to win. Bro, that was an easy win. 10-3 in my career. Told you why I'm the champ. I just proved I put a championship performance on. And that's why I am one of the best in the world. And that's why anybody can try and mess with me. But they're not getting these belts. Is there anybody you'd like to call out? There is no one I have to call out. I don't have anyone. But I have a message for two people. Bowser Jr. and Mario, sign the contract and fight Johnny. Y'all are scared. You're scared of Johnny. You know you are. Y'all are scared of Johnny. He's going to beat both of y'all. And, yeah. Is that it? Yeah, that's pretty much it. No mercy, Freddy. No mercy. What if Freddy dies? If he dies, he dies. That was cold. Anyways, Twisted Wolf, congratulations. Winner, Twisted Wolf, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go! All right.
And unfortunately, Freddie is in a and we do not know what condition Freddie is in. We'll give you some more updates soon. But events coming up, we have a main event next weekend between Greninja and Incineroar. We have another main event that weekend after Greninja and Incineroar, Mario versus Killmonger. And that is pretty much it for the events right now. There is soon to be more announced soon. Actually, guys, don't go anywhere because we have an official announcement. So you do not want to leave right yet because just take a look at this.